Okay, YouTube, so we back here and we heading down to Mayara after all the flooding, the bad weather. We finally got a chance to come out and do something that we love to do. And we really hoping that we get a real good weekend ahead of us and we score good footage for y'all. So Darren, what you have to say?
Well, as Brandon had now said, after the big rain and the flood and thing, we finally get a chance to go over there again and do what we love to do. So we just hope everything goes safe, have a nice hunt, and we would love to show you guys some good footage of good animals as we go along.
All right, so we'll get back to y'all on it. And Ethan in the back there busting up some KFC. So stay tuned for that too.
Before we catch the animals, we must eat a KFC. We must eat a KFC. And any single hunters come to Rio Claro KFC, they have real nice women.
Alright, so we're organizing to head in. We just gonna untie the dogs and put the collars on them. And we head in straight in with them. Alright, so this is the team for tonight. Right, so part of the team for tonight. Alright, and this is the next team. The next part of the team for tonight. You know what time it is?
Zapping? Right here, I'm going to buy me a couple of these. Hey, going back to. Going back to my right on there. Going back on. Let me just pass back over to. Go back on that side on there.
Down there?
Yeah. I can't say what we're not. Boy, everybody different. This man coming to hunt on here. They're going to reach my food. Right there, fucking thing. Blue. Pressure, boy. Pressure. For one tattoo, you know.
Yeah,
no longer tattoo.
The dog really walk by.
Guys, what are we talking about, boy?
Get down.
Come. Get him, boy. Get him, boy. So bush life all here. Cleaning a tattoo here.
All the senior man who cleaning him. That the man he made the legend. Hamil. You have anything to say to him?
Thank you.
I'm again no be so. Girl, you won't capture my soul. I'm again no be so. Make we one.